do a countdown this time? Good morning, Medina. This is your MHS student bulletin for Tuesday, November 17th, 2009. I'm Nicolette Carrick.
And I'm Lee McLaughlin. And last night in sporting action, Thundercats tied 3-3 and Dragon Slayers won 7-6. Day two of rivalry week. Tomorrow is grunge versus glamour. Will you come in your crummy couch potato clothes or your favorite formal gown? We'll see who is who tomorrow during grunge versus glam. And reminder to all seniors, pictures are today in the library. You have until the end of third period to get your picture taken. Honor and merit roll. The honor and merit roll reports for the first quarter are posted in the house office. Students, please check to see that your name appears on the appropriate list. If you believe that there is an error, contact your counselor no later than Monday, November 23rd. The final honor and merit roll report will be posted on Tuesday, November 24th.
Rockfest winners, congratulations and a big thank you to all the bands and the MC. It was a great show. The audience voted and the top two bands are the Shoobies and the Kaleidoscopes. Now we have Drew Davis with Vince Cullen, who is the guitarist for the Shoobies.
Okay. What do you think set you apart from the other bands in Rockfest?
Well, for starters, it really helps to know how to work a guitar amp. And our guitar strap stayed on the whole time. I think when you put those two together, you have all the makings of a really great band.
So you feel like you deserve to win the Rockfest?
Well, yeah. I mean, I've done it all 4 years. I've been in high school. This is the first time I've actually won, so it feels pretty good.
What are the Shoobies going to do with the money?
Probably just going to buy some cool stuff.
Yeah.
On Medina. Hope to see you all at Spice. An attention shuttle. Today is your goal setting lesson in the sixth grade. Be sure you are prepared and on time. Have fun with the lesson. Thank you for being a great role model for all of our young students. And speaking of kids, here is a message from Key Club about coats for kids.
Hey MHS, Key Club wants to thank those who are being generous in their community. To do this, we're hosting a Coats for Kids raffle. Any clean, usable coat that you donate to help others can win you some great prizes, including a Wii, a camera, and some iPods. All you have to do is bring those clean, usable coats to the Key Club showcase during your lunch periods. One of our board members will give you a ticket. Any clean, usable coat you bring in from today till Thursday earns you two tickets, greatly increasing your chances of winning that Wii. The collection will continue through the middle of December, though, so keep bringing those clean, usable coats in. Help Key Club help kids stay warm this winter.
Medina, bring in your coats. There's a lot of kids out there who really need it this year. And Spice, audition sign-up is today in the Senior Commons right after school. Attention snowboarders and skiers, Ski Club is a self-funded activity. The costs remain the same as listed on the sign-up forms. If you still want to join, please bring your forms to Mrs. Warner or Mrs. Schneider in the White Guidance Office no later than tomorrow.
Family Day Fundraiser. MHS is sponsoring a Family Day at North Court Pizza Hut tomorrow. Pick up a flyer from the Hub, your neighborhood office, or the MCS website. We will get 15% commission on any food purchased. Be sure to present the flyer so we can get credit.
And for today's birthdays, we have Tyler Boss,
William Clayson,
Caroline Pellini,
and Olivia Singer.
And for today's lunch, we have a rigatoni bake,
meatballs,
veggie sticks,
peaches,
garlic bread,
and milk.
Thundercats, meow!
Yeah.